morning, everyone. I'm Carol Fusco, the Executive Director of Variety of Eastern Tennessee. On behalf of Regal Entertainment Group and Variety of Eastern Tennessee, I would like to thank everybody for attending today's check presentation. I'd like to introduce Allison Dooley and the University of Tennessee football coach, Derek Dooley.
All right. Thanks, Carol. Come on. Thanks for being here. This is one of the fun parts of the job that I'm in. I wouldn't be standing here without the help of Variety and Regal Cinemas. And so I want to first recognize all the hard work they have done. We've sort of created a partnership with Variety, which is the children's charity that kind of funnels through Regal. And Amy Miles and Greg Dunn, Carol Fusco, so many people, I couldn't even list them all, have really made this event possible. I have the easy part. So I just show up at these things. They do all the dirty work, and we all look good because of it. But you know, this is important to Allison and me. You look at all over the world, and there's a lot of problems in our world. And it's sad to see some of them. And there's people out there that create the problems. There's a ton of people that just talk about the problems. And then there's sort of a select few who actually are doing something about the problems. And we have a lot of passion for young people because I think there's no greater resource that this country has than our young people. I think the answers to all our problems lie with young people and their creative abilities to solve them. And you know, in some of the events we've been reading about over the course of the summer, it really makes you realize how vulnerable so many young people are, especially those that aren't raised in a good environment, that have good mentors, good role models, and it just makes it so difficult for them to even have a chance. And so that the people that are here today that we're so happy to be able to help are the problem solvers. They're the problem solvers in our community. And I've always felt like the way you solve problems is locally. I'm kind of proud to be able to use the position that I've been blessed to have here at Tennessee to help our local causes. So it's our honor to be a part of this. This is not about Allison and me. It's not really about Variety and Regal, but it's about the guys that are out there rolling up their sleeves and making a difference for the young people in our community. And I want to thank you guys for all that.